I know, I haven't been releasing videos for quite some time now. I mean, most of the recent videos that you guys have been seeing are videos that I shot previously before I even moved to this building. So I haven't been shooting, I haven't been alright. There've been a whole lot of ups and downs, especially when it comes to business and all that. So I've been very occupied, and that's the nice thing. I mean, sometimes you need to schedule some videos ahead so you don't have to be stuck with contents. That's why you guys have been getting to see more content even when I'm not releasing. So yes, we're getting straight into it. Today we're talking about how I started my business, how I actually got the ideas, the knowledge, the skills of buying and selling. I started the buy and sell way back in high school. I mean, I was very little. I think somewhere at the age of 16 15, if I'm not even way before that, because way back in Ghana when I was little, I was all on my own. My parents were here in South Africa. I was back home, and I think I was at the age of 9 or 10, if I'm not mistaken. I mean, people who do know me from way back do know that, yo, this guy has been doing a whole lot way back. They know me, man. So even when I came to SA, I mean, the talent was still there. I was still doing it. Mommy actually gave me a cell phone when I came here in South Africa. I had no phone. I mean, I was very young. I had no money to even buy a phone. And at that time, the phones that were reigning at that time was BlackBerry. You know, back then, some years back, if you have a BlackBerry, yo, you're the dog, man. Especially when it comes to BlackBerry Bold, BlackBerry Torch, BlackBerry Curve, when these BIS things came on. A lot of people were using, I mean, back in high school, most people, and I remember I even got to buying one, stolen one, and I got in trouble, and the owner came. That's a story for another day. So she actually gave me a phone, and I can't quite remember what phone was that, but I think it was a Nokia, but I can't remember the model number. But I think the phone was a Nokia C3, if I'm not mistaken. It's this Nokia's with the rectangle screen and then the button. I think it's a Nokia C3, not an Asha. It's a Nokia C3, if I'm not mistaken. So mommy actually gave me that phone to use, and they used to give me money to go to the internet cafe. And I mean, I actually knew that about OLX. And OLX, if you don't know it, OLX is a website where people do buy and sell items. When she gave me the phone, I was using it. It was a nice phone. That was the time when the software called Java was, or the, at that time there wasn't much of Android. I mean, if there was, but it wasn't really smart like the current Android that we currently use. I had a Nokia, and then I went on the platform. I'm like, hey, I have a Nokia, I need this phone. And then the person would be like, okay, your Nokia is not worth mine, so how about you add maybe 700 or 800 for Samsung S3 or S2, something like that. And then I kept doing that. I mean, there have been a whole lot of challenges though. It wasn't that easy, because it even got to a time whereby when I'm to swap, I will end up getting fake phone, people will give me clone. There's a whole lot. So at this point of time, the experience that I've gathered, even if you show me a fake phone from afar, just by owning the display, I can tell you 100% that that phone is fake. So I mean, with that all, I've actually gained much experience. I mean, even currently, because I've got to know more about technology, I've got to know more about business and all that. I kept swapping, and even if I get the fake one, I'll still swap and give someone the fake one and get, so it kept circulating until I moved to Planet TV, started working and getting some money to buy my own equipment, and I mean cell phones and all that. So with the marketplace and the business ideas, it started way back. I think in high school, I was actually the only student who was riding. Let me not say driving, because I wasn't having a car by then. I used to be a biker, and I was the only student who used to go to school with a bike. Most of my high school friends do know this, that when I pull up, it's either I'm on a scooter or I'm on a cruiser bike. And I make sure that that bike is very loud, to the extent that when I'm coming, they will be like, no, Vim is coming, he's on his way. I mean, the hustling started way back. It's a long time thing. So I used to go with a bike, and this kept developing and increasing my skills in buying and sell space, that I mean the business as a whole. So now, I mean, I'm into the media space. I mean, I stopped buying and selling for some time when I got to Planet TV, but it wasn't like I stopped completely. So I still acquired the media ideas and still obtained my buy and sell strategies. So I'm still in the buying and sell currently, if you guys do not know. It hasn't been easy. It hasn't been, something that I just started yesterday and then all of a sudden, even till now, OLX is not booming like before. Now I think it's marketplace that has been doing it more for me. OLX used to do it very much than other platforms. There is Gumtree, OLX, Jankmo, there's a whole lot, but currently Facebook Market is doing it for me right now. And I don't wanna lie, there've been a time in the point in time whereby I've been even able to sell 2 cars in a day. Yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy. I do get questions, hey, how did you acquire your ideas? How did you acquire your business knowledge and all that? It started way back. That's what I'm going to put out there. So I don't want people coming to ask me over and over again, man. I'm actually getting fed up, man. So now whoever asks me, okay, blah blah blah, I just say, okay, here's the link, you can just watch the video and then you get all the answers you need. I'm still into the buying and selling. I don't think I'll be stopping anytime soon, because I believe that is what has brought me where I am currently. If not for the buy and sell, I really doubt if I will be where I am currently. So it has been great. I don't wanna lie. Even till now, I can still dump my high school certificate and say no, I have ideas and knowledge on how to manage or market or sell on social media platforms or sell to even a person face to face. Thank you very much for watching. I hope this serves you well. I hope you also learn from what I just said here. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Do not forget, the name still remembers, Director Ven. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.